Are you sure Saudi Arabia is a kingdom of only Bedouins and oil and gas? After my master graduation, I spent 6 memorable months at KAUST, King Abdullah University of Science and Technology in Saudi Arabia.
Let's go to the campus.
Built from nothing in 29 by the world's largest oil and gas producer, Saudi Aramco, KAUST is the first mixed-gender university of the kingdom. Here, researchers are conducting top-quality research on sustainable agriculture, fighting climate change and desertification. Clean combustion solutions also for Formula One cars, marine science and many others. Let me introduce to you Ollie, the self-driving shuttle bus operating on campus. More than a university, it looks like an airport. It's amazing living in a multicultural community coming from everywhere in the world. The canal and the campus mosque. And this is the view from the floor of my work office. My job was based in the clean room facility. Inside these dust-free special rooms, I fabricated on-chip flat optical components. Miniaturization is a strong demand of the modern technology. This is the residential area where I lived. It's amazing, they provide me accommodation of a furnished apartment. This is the spacious living room that I shared with my roommate. After a long day in the lab, let's enjoy the amazing swimming pools, the beaches and the fitness gyms. All the recreation facilities are free for everyone. At least one time in a week, I enjoyed strolling through Al-Balad, the Jeddah Old Town. Drinking Arabic coffee and dates from multiple assortment. Take a look at an international event like the Formula One race. Of course, a lot of outdoor activities like a desert trip, coral reefs in the Red Sea is simply incredible. Snorkeling along the coral reefs was absolutely the best outdoor activity. And finally, get a long 6 hours car trip to Alula. The undiscovered destination of Saudi. Some facades show decorative elements such as eagle, probably a god of the Nabatean civilization, the same traders that built the more famous city of Petra in Jordan. Alula is characterized by red rock formations and lush green oases.
After Dadan, we visited the Jabal Ikmah.
The most iconic rock is this one, the Elephant Rock. Saudi Arabia aspires to be a destination for scientific research, pursuing economic development from innovation. Recently, to be also a tourism destination, it's desirable that Saudi will continue the modernization, also including human rights.